I had my bicycle, you know. I wasn't sold at that dish though.
So what about beyond the district? That was a, what area was that in? Bexley.
Yeah.
But you only did that 3 months.
And you did 3 months. Yeah. And 3 months at the Barnhurst, the hospital was at Barnhurst, but in the borough of Bexley, you see. And Bexley is a very big borough, and it was half country, half town in those days. And even our practice was half Woolwich. There were all these wooden huts from the First World War that had been condemned, and people were still living in them because they hadn't been able to rebuild them by the time the Second World War came. You see, they were ammunition workers and things like that from the Woolwich Arsenal making ammunition during the war. And we really had a, you know, really had a very varied district, from slums to posh people down Shooter's Hillway, you see, and old Bexley's very big houses and things. And we often had, well, Shooter's Hill was definitely an outing, and then if you went the other way, you went down to Woolwich, you see. So it was a very big area, and the blackout, and you know, you had to get up in the middle of the night in blackout. But I used to put my lanterns on and put me, keep over the top of my pyjamas, and put my uniform over the top of the head, and the uniforms were long anyway, you see, and put your, and then your winter coat, you see, so you had your pyjamas, and all you had to do was to get into it and get out of it, you see, but then you see, you had to find a house in the dark, if they didn't, and they weren't allowed to show much light. They used to sometimes do a little bit of red lighting or do something to help there, or somebody would meet at the gate or something. But I did 6 weeks in the snow, and I couldn't even use the bicycle half the time because you couldn't ride it, you see, and the middle of the night. But I still loved it. I still loved every minute of it. And I used to go along on the nice days, along the country lanes, and I used to sing, glad that I live am I, that the sky is blue, glad for the country lane. And then I used to sing two hymns. I don't know what they are now, but new every morning is the love my waking and uprising through, through sleep and darkness saved me, Lord, restored to life and power and thought. And there's another one, I forgot what the second hymn, but those two hymns and that thing that I ride the bicycle, and you see, you get dogs biting your coat. Yeah. All sorts of things happened to you on the district, but I loved every minute of it.